Benjamin High School, and today I'm going to be talking about the disadvantages of early sports specialization. A 2013 American Medical Society for Sports Medicine survey found that 88% of college athletes surveyed participation in more than one sport as a child. Kids shouldn't early sports specialize because of many reasons, but the three I'm going to be discussing today are burnout, overuse, injuries, and the emotional toll it can have. My first reason on not needing to early sports specialize is it can cause the child to burn out. A burnout is a result from a multitude of factors, some being the emotional stress, fatigue, or insufficient recovery time. According to the Dallas Morning News, athletes who are pushed to play one sport so they can get better to play in college often are tired of the sport by time colleges begin looking for new players. So the burnout will not only cause them to want to quit, but although they were looking to play in college, they will no longer want to continue playing sports. Not only does it cause burnout, it also causes overuse injuries. So my second point is you should not early sports specialize because overuse injuries are from you straining the same muscles over and over again with no rest. Oftentimes, kids who early sports specialize in baseball or even volleyball end up with shoulder injuries due to no rest and continually hitting the ball or just straining their muscles in their shoulders. According to the AAP News and Journal Gateway, those who specialized early got different results than they were looking for whenever they just picked the single sport to play. Although studies are very difficult to conduct in this pediatricians are still warning parents and athletes to be aware of the potential problems associated with the intense training at such a young age. There are no clear definitions of these at-risk injuries, but you still need to be aware of them when kids are beginning to specialize into sports. My third reason of not early sports specializing is it can have a very large emotional toll with the child. It not only causes the player wanting to quit due to like all the stress or the energy that they're having to put into the same sport, but it may also cause the parent-child relationship to be broken due to the parent always wanting the child to win and not necessarily just going out there and doing their best. Parents should not just push their kids to play one sport, but they should encourage them to do what they want to, whether it be a different sport than what they are just hoping them, than that they are wanting them to excel at. Early specialization can cause more harm rather than good, and it can cause the burnout, overuse injuries, and the emotional toll that one sport can have. Kids that are multi-sport athletes often have better motor skills and have an easier time with their emotional and physical health. Athletes need to enjoy their training. They don't enjoy going to the track with the coach making them do repetitions until they're exhausted. From enjoyment comes the will to win, author Lydiard.